Hombres ready, all set for the feature. And they're off. From between horses, Rockstar Row was away quickly, driving up on the outside. It's Private Island trying to work over. J.P. Hellish and Island Commish have speed. Speeding through at the rail, Call Kurt holds inside ground. In the run to the first turn, it's Call Kurt with a neck advantage over J.P. Hellish in second. Three wide and Island Commish, not cornering and out over heels, went Rockstar Row from fourth. Two back to Sig Run Fast Boy with Private Island on his outside. Then the team of Hurricane Hill together with Ombre. They've dropped about seven lengths behind. It's another two lengths back to He's a Kitten, who's in the red colors, about eight lengths off the go. Two and a half more to Click a Tat, and the trailer is Uncle Fun. Down the backstretch they go. With the advantage, it's Island Commish on the outside, Call Kurt on the rail. They're doing each other no favors. They're three and a half better than J.P. Hellish, beaten for speed third. Rockstar Row a bit better to handle, while four, three wide fifth, and Private Island. Ombre is six, improving to take seven as He's a Fast, or He's a Kitten. Sig Run Fast Boy down toward the rail, then back to Hurricane Hill. Click a Tat still at the back with Uncle Fun, as the opening quarter and opening half mile was contested as they round that far turn. Call Kurt badgered every yard by Island Commish. They're sitting ducks. Who gets the spoils? Here's Ombre looking for room. He's in the white shadow roll. Green Cap wheeling to the far outside of a straighten for home. Up front, Call Kurt. He has the lead with work to do. He's a Kitten. Takes aim second. Ombre over the top and splitting horses. Sig Run Fast Boy. Final eighth of a mile. Sig Run Fast Boy tries to reach Call Kurt. Ombre's motoring. Ombre down the center. Surging. Ombre is in time. Ombre had the momentum under Louis Saez, and he ran down long shot Sig Run Fast Boy in 1:34 and 2.